Emily, guys, have you seen these TikTok dance challenges? They look so fun. I bet we could do them too. Friend 1. Oh, I don't know, Emily. I don't think I have the moves for that. Friend 2. Yeah, me neither. I think we'll just embarrass ourselves. Emily, come on, guys. It's just a bit of fun. And who knows, maybe we'll go viral. They start off looking awkward and uncoordinated, but gradually get better and more confident. As they're practicing, a few strangers walking through the park stop and watch them. One of them pulls out their phone and starts recording. Stranger, hey, you guys are really good. Mind if I post this on TikTok? Emily, of course not. That would be amazing. The group is suddenly internet famous, with people all over the world attempting to recreate their dance moves. Emily, wow, this is insane. We never thought we'd go viral like this. Friend 1, I can't believe it. We're getting messages from people all over the world. Friend 2, and check out all these comments. They love us. They're all dressed in matching outfits, and the energy is electric. Emily, this is it, guys. Our big moment. Let's show them what we're made of. The music starts, and the group starts dancing. They're perfectly in sync, and the crowd goes wild. Friend 1, that was amazing. I can't believe we did it. Friend 2, and look, we gained like a million followers from that performance alone. Emily, guys, I'm so proud of us. We went from being awkward beginners to internet superstars in just a few weeks. Emily, and that, my friends, is how we took the internet by storm. Who knows what's next for us? But one thing's for sure, we're not stopping anytime soon.